गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल रीड लेसन 7 ऑफ इंग्लिश कोर्स एंड योर लेसन नेम इज द फोर फ्रेंड्स. वन डे अ फ्यू एनिमल्स ऑन एन ओल्ड फार्म हैविंग गॉट टायर्ड ऑफ फार्म लाइफ डिसाइडेड टू ट्राई समथिंग न्यू. मीन्स सम एनिमल्स आर लिविंग ऑन अ फार्म हाउस. नाउ दे आर टायर्ड फ्रॉम देयर फार्म लाइफ. नाउ दे डिसाइडेड टू डू समथिंग न्यू. The old donkey, the old farm dog, Mrs. Farmer's old cat and the old red rooster that could not crow any longer made up their minds to try outside world as they were of not much use on the farm. These persons are donkey, dog, cat and the rooster. Rooster means beta cock. They could not speak or could not shout in their voice from very much time. Now they can want to speak in their voice, that's why they want to go from the farmhouse. They had journeyed a long way from the farm and found themselves in the woods. Now they can travel from the farmhouse and now they are in the forest. They kept going, hoping they would not come across any wild animal. When they are moving, jumping, that time in their way, any wild animal not came. They were glad to see a light shining, means they were happy when they see a light, means which time they are moving, that time one light they can see in their way. Between the trees in the woods, they see a light between the trees in the woods. They were drawn towards the light as they were tired and needed to rest. Drawn means beta means they are going means which side, from which side light is coming, they are going that side, means they want to go that side from which side light is coming. They were drawn towards the light as they were tired and needed to rest. They are going in that side which side light is coming because they are tired now and want to take rest. When they came near, they saw that it was a cottage. When they go near the light, they saw that it was a cottage. Seeing the cottage window open, firstly they see that the cottage window is open. The four friends peeped in and were surprised to see some thieves eating and drinking merrily at the table. What they see? They peeped means beta looked. When they see from the window and they were surprised to see that some thieves are eating and drinking merrily, means happily they are eating in that cottage at the table. The four friends were happy to see the delicious food and began to feel hungry. When they see that thieves are eating delicious food, now they are also hungry, they want to eat that food. They thought of a plan to drive away the thieves so that they could eat and rest there for the night. Now they make a plan that how we can eat that food, which food the thieves are eating. They make a plan that how they can send that thieves from the cottage. The four friends begin crying out loud. Now they start shouting loudly. They jumped in through the window and ran around the room, braying, barking, mewing and crowing all together. Means when they jump in the room from the window and start shouting in their voice.